Southwestern Railroad Company is just a front for the Jews to run the country, you know?